Hi, my name is Jay Brown, along with my wife. I'm the owner of Jay Birds Rotisserie and Grill here in Southfield on 10 Mile, just west of Telegram. We opened at the end of May, so it's been approximately about 7 months. I've been a chef for like 30 years. I had a catering company, which I still have. So basically, one day I was like, you know, it's time to move on, and I wanted to open my own restaurant. So when I decided to open my restaurant, I started off wanting to do a fast casual, which more of like a Boston market. But once I started looking around, everything I saw were sit-down restaurants. So I found this one and just basically pulled the trigger on it. I think everybody should put their plan together. Learn how to do it. So just because you can cook don't mean you can open up a restaurant business, because it's a lot more than just cooking. You know, finances, you know, employees, staff, all that type of stuff. But I tell anybody, follow their dream. If that's something you want to do, sit down, put the plan together, and make it happen. It's nice, you know, comfortable, cozy, you know, friendly staff, food is good. We're here to please. Valentine's Day, we're running chicken piccata, surf and turf, which would be New York strip and shrimp, salmon dinner, peach cobbler, cheesecake. We may even do our brownie waffle with ice cream, with strawberry ice cream. Fat Tuesday, we're also doing $2 specials. We have a shrimp po' boy. We have a shrimp dish, maybe some pooshkies. Is that how you say it? You know, if you guys want to come out, check out Fat Tuesdays, you're very welcome. Other than that, you know, we do private parties, birthdays, whatever you need to do. If you need to, you know, call and book it, you can always go to our website at jbirdsgrill.com. It's a page on there where you can, you know, send an email or, you know, a text us or something. So, you know, we're here. We do all type of events.